The FDA is looking at approving COVID-19 Pfizer vaccines for kids ages 5 to 11 next week, with the CDC taking up the issue the following week. White House officials say they have enough doses for the estimated 28 million kids.
We know millions of parents have been waiting for a COVID-19 vaccine for kids in this age group. And should the FDA and CDC authorize the vaccine, we will be ready to get shots in arms.
The U.S. Surgeon General says there will be a national campaign targeting younger children and their parents.
We know one of the barriers and challenges we will face to getting vaccines to children is a similar barrier we face with adults, which is that there's a profound amount of misinformation that is circulating.
If approved, the vaccines could be in San Diego by early next month.
I think this may be the last missing piece.
Dr. Mark Sawyer is an infectious disease specialist at Rady Children's Hospital.
If we want kids to be able to freely go to school and participate in their other activities, getting them vaccinated is going to make that a lot easier.
Sawyer sits on the FDA advisory panel, which will be reviewing safety data from the vaccine next week.
We're worried about side effects, just like we are in adults. But since children generally don't get as sick with COVID, we need to be doubly sure that the vaccines are safe.
He says the Pfizer vaccine designed for kids is the same as the one for adults, just in a smaller dose. White House officials say they are working to set up community vaccination sites, including clinics at schools, to make the process as easy as possible.
It's going to be available in pediatricians' offices, family physician offices. It's going to be available in some pharmacies who immunize younger kids. So access to vaccine is not going to be a problem.
Nationwide, there have been more than 600 coronavirus deaths among minors. Health officials estimate around half of kids that get infected don't have any symptoms. All the reason why Sawyer says it's key to have them vaccinated.
If we can cut down transmission in schools and keep kids from bringing it home to their parents and other family members who are at even higher risk from the infection, then I think we're going to be in pretty good shape.
Even though the vaccine's approval process is still a couple weeks away, White House officials say they are acting now to be ready to move quickly. Matt Hoffman, KPBS News.